Do you realize that there's an age group of people who are Doctor Who fans who refer to everyone who has ever played Doctor Who as the pre-Tom Baker Doctor Who's and the post-Tom Baker Doctor Who's? That's a fact. That's true. There are people like that.